We're being picketed by a group of homosexuals.
If you do injury to others, you do injury to yourself.
I have been beaten, thrown in jail, lost my job for gay liberation.
Not one of us will ever be free until we are all free.
We're fighting for your lives, too.
I believe in our power.
Let's face and end the transphobia, the sexism, and racism that plagues our community. Stand with and for us as we continue standing with and for you.